a 9x12 board, and the colors I'm using are acrylic pink, tropical blue, bright red, and black. And these three colors I used one pink, two point mediums, and this and the white are together and it's 1 and 1. After that, I mix 1 point medium. So I'm gonna use black first. And then I'm gonna use blue and red on the side. Maybe there's too much black, and this is not how I like to be warm. So I'm going to put black on the side and see how it looks. It didn't turn out than I expected it. Of a windfall. It turned out to be a cloud effect. I have paint left and I'm gonna do a small one. This small one I like, it's like a heavy cloud. And this one over here, is I like it also. It's like the red and blue are mixed together to look good.